Hey, what's good? I'm Exec Prolific. And, you know, again, everybody's complaining. Every Chicago rapper's complaining about Chirac by, you know, Spike Lee. And it's like, you know, you even got, you know, legendary rappers like Twista, who, of course, is from Chicago, talking about how the movie's whack. You know, he said that. I understand you got a lot of black celebrities that was in the movie, but I could tell you who wasn't in the movie. And he said that, of course, Rhymefest, who's a friend of Kanye West, wasn't in there. He said that Kanye wasn't in there. And, you know, it's not like he wasn't approached or whatever, but he turned it down after being approached. And he also said that Common, you know, wasn't in the movie for the same reason. And he said that, well, let me say what the reason is. The reason is, at one point, let's say, for instance, Kanye asked Spike Lee, look, let's use some Chicago writers, you know, to get a more authentic story. You know what I'm saying? And basically, Spike Lee declined. He turned it down. And, you know, Kanye then asked Spike Lee, look, you know, let's get some more authentic voices in this project. You know what I'm saying? This is what Kanye's now asking again as a second, you know, offer to appeal to, you know, get this story more on point. And Spike Lee just told Kanye, nah, I just want you to act. Basically, I don't want you bringing all these Chicago whatever's in my project. This is my project, my vision, and I want it to come out how I want it to come out, even though he ain't from Chicago. So, you know, that's why, you know, a lot of these actors didn't come on with the project, the Chicago rappers, that is. Me, I look at it like this. I don't agree with, you know, Spike Lee's vision, but at the end of the day, it is his vision, him putting up the money or seeking out the funds for this project. So you gotta respect it. I feel that you being a multimillionaire, Kanye, Common, and I'm pretty sure Rhymefest, why don't y'all shoot your own Chirac? Real simple. Let Spike Lee shoot his little thing that's totally off point and don't represent y'all. Let him do that. And then y'all follow up by putting y'all own movie together and then putting something out for the people to get a more accurate depiction of your neighborhood. That's what I feel should happen. This is why doing your own thing is so powerful instead of waiting on somebody else to do something for you. Anyway, leave a comment in the box below what you think about the whole situation. If you feel that Spike Lee is right, or if you feel that Kanye West is right, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. You can follow me on Twitter. Check out the podcast also. And for all you rappers, we got hip-hop instrumentals available for you. You can find all those links in the description section below. All right, talk to y'all later.